What's this? An alien invasion in Gilmore Field?
I don't think so.
Boy, it's rattling.
Nice. Whoa. Perfect. To the peanut gallery.
Yeah, we're getting all of it, man.
Yeah.
You
know what that'll get you.
Yeah.
My favorite one is the poppy
truck.
Oh!
Oh!
Hanging a battery.
It's not gonna work.
So the control of this thing is done through motor speed,
right?
And the motor speed is controlled through accelerometers,
gyros, and accelerometers. Yeah.
And of course, up and down is just more RPM, but then all the left and right is with individual motor speeds.
Right. And the yaw is done by speeding up to and slowing down a pair.
Uh-huh.
That way the thrust stays equal and the torque turns it around. There's two turning one way, two turning the other
and
way.
And the torque gives it that robotic spin.
Yeah, right there.
Uh-huh.
Whoa. Close to the end of the battery, it wouldn't save it.
Wow. So, and what are the different components you got going on in here?
I got a Wii Motion Plus.
Which, Wii is Motion that? Is right out of a Wii player.
Nintendo Wii hand controller.
Okay,
right?
All right.
On the back side, I have a Nintendo Nunchuck,
mm-hmm.
which goes on to the Wii Motion Plus. This is a Arduino board, a little 386 microprocessor.
Okay.
And that's all.
And then the four motors and a big old battery pack.
Yeah, just a 2200.
And to use this for orientation?
Yep, exactly.
Okay.
Then when it's way over there, I gotta have something.
which end is up? Does it have a? Is that the forward end? Does it have a front and a back?
That is okay. The forward end.
All right.
There are guys out there putting accelerometers on their transmitters, and then it doesn't matter.
Huh?
No matter where you're holding your transmitter, it knows which way forward.
Oh, okay, brilliant.
Yeah.
And then there's the other one right there. That's for holding cameras. They like that.
At $18, the most expensive thing is the Spectrum receiver,
mm-hmm.
And even they're coming down a little bit now, but they're around $50, I think. Now, speed controls, another about 15,
mm-hmm.
little small speed control, and these small servos were $8 a piece.
Oh,
so
great.
It wasn't too expensive. You know, for about $100, you had the airplane. You do need the Spectrum transmitter.
The transmitter, yeah.
Yeah. It looks like tissue, but it's really poly fiber stuff. You have to, no adhesive on it, which is where a lot of the weight saving comes. You put the adhesive on the framework.
Okay, like, and then iron on, it's an iron on coating?
And it shrinks up. Look at that wing
tip. Wow.
That's really Yeah. It's very easy. But this is old monocoat. This is like putting sheet metal on.
By comparison nowadays, yeah. What a sleek design.
Yeah.
I'd like to see that one go too.